Welcome back to The Walking Dead Season 1. Yes, I said in a Tales from the Borderlands Let's Plays that I would uninstall Tales from the Borderlands and do The Walking Dead Season 1 and 2, by the way, and I'm doing it right now. We'll do the Season 1 of The Walking Dead, then I'll do Season 2 afterwards. We'll finish off all 5 episodes. Episode 1, A New Day. Episode 2, Starved for Help. Episode 3, Long Road Ahead. Episode 4, Around Every Corner. And after that, Episode 5, No Time Left. After that, will be 400 Days. So yes. I went back to my Walking Dead Season 1 Let's Plays, and yeah. I did 11 parts, so I'm gonna do 12.
Can't reach that.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, man.
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
He could be a drugstore.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and they'll chewed up. And...
Shut up, Doc. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough. See if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
We did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried. I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
God, it didn't work.
Trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people.
Can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there. You wouldn't need long, right?
Yeah.
there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Can't reach that brick. Doc, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
I've got to knock that lock off of there.
I imagine going out the back door and around is out of the question. If we're gonna help Larry, we need to get this lock off of there.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully. Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you? Give me a second.
Grab the keys and get inside.
Okay.
There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters.
Ah.
I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find clues from everything there.
Man, I used to play this on the PS Vita. Good lord. It was amazing to play that around, take it around with me, but my Vita is gone. It's broken. I'll never play it again. That's it. That's it. Maybe.
Oh no. Shit. We gotta hurry. Time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up right back!
Do it fast! I gotta get my dad out of here!
I don't plan on dilly-dallying! Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me! Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here!
You got it!
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then! And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck!
Here you go!
Alright, that door's not locked anymore!
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can!
Stay away from the windows.
You son of a bitch!
No!
somebody else get eaten today. Even if he is an asshole.
Yikes.
Hey, Glenn.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening here. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances. Thanks, Steve. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup, and I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
You're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean. Earlier, you said you were clueless. I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out. The girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, kid.
Of course.
You got it.
I know.
Considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
Who did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I thought you needed the help.
Huh. That makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was just something I did. I don't know why.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Stay away from him, or everyone here knows that Lee Everett is a killer. I'm not talking about those things out there. You hear me? I ask you a question, boy. And again, I wouldn't expect a convicted murderer to listen to anything anybody's got to say. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We can stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. Your worst place is to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Of players chose Sean over Duck. Come on, guys. I sided with Kenny, which is good. Yeah, we had to refuse. We chose Carly. See if I did the Walking Dead Michonne. Oh wait, we're already in on episode 2. Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick look. did record the game, like, back in 2016. So, yeah. Well, The Walking Dead Michonne has only 3 episodes. Nothing else. Yeah, I didn't even record it. I mean, I did upload it years ago, but I deleted them afterwards. Alright, so episode 2 already began. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please subscribe today, leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.